Florida Four Loco story. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Man, always weird things happening down in Florida.
A Port Orange man is accused of getting drunk on Four Loco and stealing this boat before running it ashore in Daytona Beach.
Wow, drunk off Four Loco is still a thing.
Daytona Beach police arrested Jonathan Race for 2 counts of burglary and 1 count of grand theft.
Yeah, just got drunk off Four Loco. Uh-uh. Like, screw it, I need a boat.
Investigators say he got into the boat at the Daytona Beach Marina and drove it miles away to the Silver Beach Avenue approach. It was found abandoned Saturday morning.
I mean, he's lucky he didn't crash the boat or kill anybody.
Yeah.
Drunk off Four Locos on the seas, that's not good.
Police at the beach say they're lucky that no one got hurt.
Yeah, right?
I can't imagine seeing the boat coming towards shore. I was like, ah!
What the hell was that? Eyewitness account there?
Oh, yeah.
Lady, can't even imagine seeing a guy drunk off Four Locos driving a boat.
I can't imagine seeing the boat coming towards shore. I was like, ah!
Is that what you would say if you saw a guy drunk on Four Locos driving a boat at you?
I can't imagine seeing the boat coming towards shore. I was like,
I just can't imagine a guy drunk off Four Locos. I'd have the same reaction.
Police say they found a wallet belonging to Race on the boat. Yeah. When they tracked him down, investigators say all he told them he remembered was drinking a couple of Four Locos and waking up wearing somebody else's pants on the beach.
What a twist at the end of that story, huh?
Where'd the pants come from, boss?
No clue. There's a stranger's pants. How does that even happen? Last thing I remember was drinking a couple of Four Locos. You don't remember stealing a boat?
Or trading pants
and driving it to a different place? No. And by the way, these aren't even my pants. He had a stranger's pants on. Man, gotta be careful when you're drinking those Four Locos down in Florida.